Two men are hospitalized right now after Canton police tell us they tried to rob Heaver's Family Meats on Cleveland Avenue Northwest yesterday. Canton police say the store's owner opened fire on the suspects and they took off. Both showed up again, but each at a different hospital. We'll have more on the story later today on air and online, newsnet5.com.